Staying in the same functional area and in the same organisikes without knowing how to use Lotus.
There's not a clear column line going down the page, so the program will see that as one consecutive line. This one is definitely a lot easier to access. It reads paragraph or a sentence at a time consecutively in column style, so it'll go down and it won't just jump across.